Which should be the biggest meal of the day? To know this, we have to understand that the biggest meal of the day should be consumed in a period when the digestifier is functioning at its best. That is, when the digestifier is the strongest, one should consume the biggest meal of the day so that it gets digested well. And it happens in Pitta Kala, because Pittam Vannir Vannijam Va. Pitta is the digestifier. Pitta is the main dosha that is involved with the process of digestion. So it should be the Pitta Kala when one has to consume the biggest meal of the day. And what is this time period? What is the period of Pitta dosha, which is in active form? That is the Pitta Kala. Vayo Ahoratri Bhuktanam Te Antamatya Adhika Kramat. If we divide the day into three portions, from 6 a.m. to 10 a.m., that is the initial phase, is predominated with Kapha Dosha, with the activity of Kapha Dosha. Then comes Pitta Dosha from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. And from 2 p.m. to 6 p.m., it is the time of Vata Dosha. That means one should consume the biggest meal from in a period from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. And in that, the maximum functioning ability of the digestifier is during the period of 2 hours, from 12 noon to 2 p.m. That means that should be the time when one has to consume the biggest meal of the day, and it happens to be lunch. So lunch should be the biggest meal of the day. Thank you.